Hi, this is EuroUSD and today it's Monday, 20th of July 2015 and the time is 15:07 GMT. I'm Sofia Stavropoulou and this is a video signal for Forex ID Academy members, FXholics, Forex Signal Subs users and WhatsApp Signal subscribers. I'm using Ichimoku Kinkohyo, Bollinger Bands, Fractals and Stochastics. This is the H4 time frame of the pair. And this is an extremely bearish environment. I would suggest you look only for short trades. So wait patiently till the price reaches the medium Bollinger band, at least till it closes above Tenkan Sen, and then wait for the price interaction with the medium Bollinger band to finish, and then you will decide if all the criteria are strong in order to enter long and go take advantage of the move up to Kijun Sen. If the price finds the strength to make this move, that would be a move of 50 pips. Or if everything shows that there is a loop, a swing high above the medium Bollinger band formed, and the price wants to continue falling after making the statistical validation upward move, then enter short. In both cases, if you don't want to monitor the pair from H4, which is highly reliable time frame, and if you are impatient and you can't wait, although I would suggest you should wait, go down to M30 and monitor from there. On M30 we see that the price is struggling to make a bullish Kumo breakout, but it is not validated yet because Tsiku Span is above past price action but not above the Kumo. So we want to see it validated, and you can see from here the effort of the price to approach the medium Bollinger band. After the interaction of the price with the medium Bollinger band is over, if things are bullish, you will see that from M30 and you will see that the price is progressing above the medium Bollinger band on H4, then go to M30 and enter long buy when the price has crossed above Tenkan Sen and medium Bollinger band go up, stochastics go up, and Tsiku Span goes up. Buy and place your stop loss below Kijun Sen, a few pips below Kijun Sen, the blue line of Ichimoku Kinkohyo, and your take profit target only if the price has crossed above medium Bollinger band on H4, your take profit target just below Kijun Sen at 1.0945. Trail your stop loss below Kijun Sen, stay on M30 and stay in while candlesticks close above Tenkan Sen on M30. Alternatively, if the price reaches the medium Bollinger band on H4 and then reverses and starts going down, you will see that on M30. Enter short from M30 when the price has crossed below Tenkan Sen. Tenkan Sen is going down, medium Bollinger band is going down, Tsiku Span has crossed below past price action and goes down, and stochastics go down. Place your stop loss above Kijun Sen, the blue line of Ichimoku Kinkohyo, on M30 and trail it above Kijun Sen and stay in while candlesticks close below Tenkan Sen, and exit when one bullish candlestick closes above Tenkan Sen on M30. If you are looking for a take profit target and the bullish scenario, I told you already where to place your take profit target. If you are looking for a take profit target on the bearish scenario, we don't have reference points except the lower Bollinger band on weekly And this is a nice take profit target for now. You can place your take profit target at 1.0571 in case you sell, but I suggest you trail your stop loss and use the staying criterion of candlesticks closing below Tenkan Sen, the red line of Ichimoku Kinkokuhyo, as price is going down and you are monitoring from M30. Exit when a bullish candlestick closes above Tenkan Sen. Thanks for watching and happy pips.